He's been the man, and he'll have to be the man if the Knights hope to pull off the upset. It's no secret that Michael Hauser is the Knights' most valuable player, and if recent history is any indication, a hot goalie can help an underdog pull off a shocking upset.
The Montreal Canadiens last year in the playoffs, you know, beating, you know, one seed and then, you know, going on to the conference finals. So I think we have a chance to do something pretty special here. And I think everyone, you know, in the locker room feels that we can win the series.
In Owen Sound, their keeper, like Hauser, is in his first OHL season. Jordan Binnington took over 14 games into the year for the injured Scott Staeser and compiled a respectable 27-17 record. But the Knights feel he may be vulnerable.
If we can, you know, get to Binnington early and, you know, get our power play going early, you never know what can happen.
The Knights have nothing to lose. They aren't expected to win after going with a youth movement in the second half. The attack, they have the star power. But even their coach is a little reserved, knowing his boys have never been here before.
I always think that the first round is definitely the toughest in the playoffs. And again, we have, you know, you look at some of our players lack playoff experience. It's how you manage your emotions. You have to have emotion in playoffs, but you have to be able to manage it as well and not get frustrated, you know, by what takes place on the ice.
It basically comes down to this. Hauser will have to excel for his Knights to have a chance. He understands that while his team may be outmatched, it's his job to just hold down the fort.
Keep it within two late and we can get a couple late ones. Anything can happen.
Brent Lail, A News.